up to the series on ZAC Direct. Today we're going to be talking on the market depth feature as well as the time and force features that you're going to encounter when you place your orders. So you might have encountered the market depth feature when you're placing your order to buy or sell securities on ZAC Direct. The market depth feature basically is a feature that allows you to have access to the top 10 best orders in the order book on both the buy and sell side. A best buy order is an order that reflects the highest bid price in that security at that particular moment in time. As well as a best sell order is that sell order that reflects the lowest offer price in that security at that particular moment in time. The market depth feature helps you to determine the appropriate price at which to place your order compared to the orders that are existing in the order. To get immediate execution on your sell order, you need to match the price and quantity of the best bid that is appearing in the market depth feature. If you place your order with a price and quantity outside what is existing in the market depth feature, your order may fail to match on that particular day. So be a wise investor, use the market depth feature to place your orders.
ZAC Direct gives you an opportunity to place orders with an option of how long we want them to stay in the system. This option of the length of time that the orders remain in the system is what we refer to as time in force. We have two time in force options when you're placing orders, which is the day order as well as the good till cancelled. A day order will remain valid until the end of the particular trading session that it is captured. If a day order is not matched in that particular trading session, the order will automatically expire at the time the market closes on that day. This means that investors will have to input the same order again in the next trading session for it to be executed. A good till cancelled order will remain valid for 30 calendar days from the date it was initially captured and input into the automated trading system. This order type saves investors from having to recapture the same order if it is not matched, but it exposes the investors to market risk. Follow us on our social media handles and remember to share this video and subscribe to our channels.